to my ASMR channel, and I hope you are doing well. So today's video is going to be quite a simple video, and it's going to be an unboxing of candles. Okay, so let's open it up. So this is the candle box. It's kind of pretty, actually. Okay, this is the correct side. So beautiful package with some flowers, some leaves, and a pretty ribbon. There's such a fragrance pouring through. It's really, really pleasant. So we get a welcome card, a thank you card. Best wishes for you, it says. So Okay, so inside it's empty. And at the back, it gives you some information. So these are 95% soy wax and 5% essential oils. It's made of natural soybean and eco-friendly. And we have 4 different scents. We have lavender, freesia, rosemary, and French vanilla. Sounds good. Okay. Oops. These are the 4 candles. Let's take them out. Kind of small. Not sure what material they're made of on the outside, but it does make a soothing sound. So there's a piece of fabric to help you take the lid off. So, let's try. Oops. Wow, this smells really good. Okay, so this one is lavender. You can really, really smell it thanks to the essential oil. I think lavender has a really calming effect to it. So, let's light it up. Smells really good. I also really like to watch the flame follow the flame. You can tell these are good quality candles. I also really like the holder, candle holder they're in. These little cups. You can recycle these once the wax is finished and use them for something else. So this one is pink, and I think it's gonna be freesia. Oh no, it's actually rosemary. Not sure why it's pink. Open it up with our handy fabric. Oh my god, this is really incredible. The scent is overwhelming in a good way. So you definitely can smell the rosemary. Smell a bit of sweetness, perhaps rose. So good. Okay. Let's light this one up. And let's follow the flame together. Keep following the flame and relax your mind. Just concentrate on the flame, on the light. also the heat from the candle isn't helping. Okay. Now, two more candles left. Let's go with this one. So this one is freesia. So this one is definitely the most floral and sweet out of all the scents, out of all the candles in the box. I could smell this all day. I really like sweet scents. Okay, let's light this one up. Soft tapping is everything. So let's follow the flame again. This one was my favorite. Okay, so we're down to the last one. So this one is French vanilla. Definitely vanilla. It's a really strong scent. I love vanilla, so happy about this one. And let's light this last one up. Let's just follow the flame. Relax every muscle of your body. Relax every muscle on your face. Just focus on the light. Your eyes are getting heavy. And you will be soon ready for sleep. Free your mind of all the negative thoughts. You are relaxed and sleepy. And you can now fall asleep.